think of your sins.
Yeah.
Please no.
Do you want to back off?
I'm a photo model and a photographer.
I've been here for 5 years. I've been coming around to train your colleagues, let me put it out. Because you also want to be like photo models and those people. Yeah. So I'm here, I'm waiting for them to come around. So we start rehearsals. But please, can you do me a favor?
What is that favor?
It's very simple. Tomorrow by this time, help me train my people, because some of them, they really need experience, like ladies like you.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm sorry, tomorrow I can't make it. I have a project to come with. I don't thing.
But you know what? Just an hour something. It's not take the whole day. Just an hour. Because I think it can help. It can help you so much.
Okay, I'll try my best.
Hope to see you tomorrow. And you know what? My ladies are very look very happy to see you around. Also.
No.
Turn the camera. Turn the camera.
Nice birthday.
What goes on? Goes on. Yeah. I shouldn't thank you. You have the courage to tell me that I shouldn't thank you. Come here.
Oh my God.
Stand here. Stand here.
But why is there a place?
Why?
It's normal. But I don't know.
Come on. Come on. Hey, stand up.
Stand up.
Stand up. Get up there. Hey. Come on. Do you want me to take your chance? Yes. You get it? Yeah. Whoa.
Hey.
Hey. Give me your face. Stand up. Get up your head. Get up. Hey, do what?
Now listen. You are going to take off your shirt.
Yeah. So.
No, please. Please, no.
Do you want to buy clothes? You are going to take off your shirt. Do you want me to buy clothes? Put your hands up. 1, 2, 3. Wow. How did you do that? Bring up your head.
Thank you.
trusted him, but he broke the trust.
Oh, please, I beg you, please, I really beg you, please, help me, get out, please.
Put up your shirt.
For what?
Just relax.
Just
be calm.
Please.
Thank you.
I have a wife and two kids.
Thank you
for that. You're even beautiful than you people.
Wow. Will you shut up? Just shut up. You did very well.
Okay, baby girl.
Your dad.
Yeah.
You just get out.
Oh, thank you.
Get up!
You are wasting
my time. Get up.
Thank you,
God. Oh, but so. Oh, I really remember that day. It's so good.
No, it's a boy.
Yeah. So,
will
you continue to
do
this?
I did
for you. Wow.
This is the dark side of a photo module, madam. Forget about me and move on in life.
It's very hectic. What should I even tell my boss? I have to call my boss and explain things to him.
Okay. Hold him a letter.
Hello, Seb.
Look, Ziv, I don't have time.
Sir, please. I was raped during my project work when I was doing it, yeah.
I don't care what happened to you. All I want is my project work and stop telling me nonsense.
Seb, that's the fact. I was telling you the truth. I will submit it in 2 days' time, please.
You're a photo model and a professional photographer. Be original and real.
All right, sir. Evil, would you believe my boss didn't believe me?
Oh, madam, forget about him. What? Chill, okay? Everything will be fine. Let the bygone be bygone. That's happened already. We go find something then. Let it okay. Everything will be fine. Sad, smile. Oh, Charlie. Everything will be fine. I'm leaving.
Okay.